story because I don't trust BEC, for you guys who know what I'm talking about. Okay, check our main power supply. 5 volts. Actually, 6. I'm going to check our battery, the motors. Okay, now we need a receiver. I'm going to plug power into that. Make sure I put it in the right way. We are active and alive. Throttles will work. We do have to check the CG because it's. You'd be very careful. The screws don't screw down into the wires. That would be bad. That one's on. Thank you. Okay, this is our Habu, which is got flaps, ailerons, rudder, elevator, retractable landing gear. And it goes very fast and makes a lot of noise. And it's not really bothered by the wind. Most arrowheads aren't. And that's what this really is. So we're going to take this out, take it on the runway, and give it a flight. Mean by that is it's 80 something degrees up here, maybe close to 90 now. And electric airplanes, well, they like to have cooling. This is remarkably cool in circumstances. The battery is just warm. Now we check the speed control. It's warmer. In fact, it's hot enough that we need to let it cool a little bit before we use up the other battery. But it did very, very well. It's very fast. It's not good for steadying your nerves. I was throttling back most of the time. Which you do, because you don't need to run a full throttle all the time. The plane will do over 100 miles an hour or so. And there's that piece of stuff on the runway, which I realized it probably was going to hit again, which is why I opted to